Take this matrix, it's 12 years old. It's got a timing chain inside the engine. Never had a problem, it's quiet as can be, and runs just as good as it did when it was brand new. Because really, steel chains, they beat the heck out of a rubber-based timing belt any day of the week.